speaker of today is Marcel Levy. He's a professor of medicine at the University of Amsterdam and the current president of NWO, the Dutch Research Council. In that capacity, he has the honor to perform the official opening act of the newly renovated NICAC building, together with Stam. But before they do so together, let's first give the floor to Marcel for a couple of words.
Yes, thank you very much. Thank you very much for the invitation. I'm really happy to be here. I'm actually quite happy that Robert couldn't make it, so he could stand it. And I do realize that I'm the last roadblock between you and the drinks, so I'm going to be a little bit brief. But let me first congratulate all the people working at NICAF, all the people who are working with NICAF with this fantastic new building. I think we have talked about it a lot. I had no clue why this was important or what was going on, but when you showed us around Stam, the first time when it was just finished, we were flabbergasted. It's really very nice, and it's very good to hear from everyone that the building is really fit for purpose and actually is doing everything that we expected it should do. I think NICAF is a very nice example of national infrastructure, but in particular also international infrastructure and access to international infrastructure that is provided by the institute itself. The way NICAF is organized is quite unique, and you have to believe me, very often we have organizational issues in the Netherlands. How are we going to organize a new institute or a new initiative? And people can have endless meetings about these things and make drawings and organograms and think how the collaboration is going to take place. But then at the end of the discussion, it's usually if you just say, let's do the NICAF model. The people say, oh, that's a fantastic idea. Let's do the NICAF model. And then everybody can go home and we can just start doing our work. And the whole idea of actually trying to get the Einstein telescope to the Netherlands and have this fantastic gravitational wave instrument here in our country, of course in collaboration with many, many others, neighboring countries, other European countries, other international partners, and lots of scientists in the Netherlands, is a fantastic entrepreneurial idea. We can only hope that it is going to be realized in the near future. We'll see. Well, having said that, I think there's all the reason to be very happy about our institute, the new building, the future it's going to have, everything that's going to take place here, all the big successes of the past, of the present, and likely of the future. And once again, I'd like to congratulate you with this fantastic new building, and I hope everybody who works here and will visit here will have a fantastic time. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Marcel. I would like to invite you to stay on the stage, and I would like to invite Stam to also come up on the stage for the official opening act.
Yeah, so we're going to do an official opening act with a little experiment, Marcel. So I put this on stage if I can. So yeah, be careful. Hans is the expert, so if things go wrong, then we have to ask him. Hans, is everything okay on this side? He's asleep, so wake him up, please. The point is that we actually thought it was a good idea not to actually to let you open the building, but a cosmic event. So we're going to we're going to build a small experiment. Is it okay? Which is actually not done. It's incomplete. And we're building an experiment which will be sensitive to cosmic rays. Once the experiment is complete, it will be sensitive to that, and we will hear a sound when a cosmic ray event is traversing through this scintillating bars. Actually, the other part is over there.
Yes, I will try to do so. I don't think it's entrepreneurial, it's outright stupid to ask people.
Well, it's always very close.
Let's give it a try.
So this is a bar with a silicon in there with a multiplier, and it gives an electric signal if a cosmic or a charged particle traverses. And there's actually two of them, so that we don't measure noise, but we measure a real event going from the first to the second. And if there is, let's say, a synchronous signal, then we have measured a cosmic muon. Now, before you press the button, because that starts the experiment, Marcel, I don't believe. Okay.
Yes.
Why don't we say we will be hearing a little sound when we detect an event? We cannot predict because we have to see and listen to the cosmos.
Okay. And we are waiting for three.
Let's wait for the third. So let's count to three. Okay. And
okay. It's okay. So let's start.
Let's start. And now we don't know.
Maybe they don't exist.
Maybe they don't exist. But I think the apparatus is sensitive. We can hear that. Well, it may take some time.
I get my doubts.
That was the first cosmic event. Yeah. And so this is typically what we do. So we're waiting for an event to happen. But Hans, are you sure it's sensitive enough?
That sound from Hans. Okay, this concludes the official opening ceremony of the new NICAP building. Now, before I invite you all to drinks, there's a few people that I would like to thank here. First of all, many thanks to all the speakers of today that are here in the first row. Thanks to the technicians of Jacob and Tristan Suring for support. Thanks to the band, Nocé, with our own Arjen van Rijn behind the piano. Thanks to Hella Snoek and of course Hans Verkooyen for building this wonderful setup over here. And a final thanks to Evelien Sampost. Where would we be without her? So with that, I would like to thank you all for your attendance. Enjoy the rest of the afternoon. Catch up with each other. Have fun.